gravel down there. Take half steps, real slow. And everybody watch your footing on the gravel. It can be a little slippery sometimes. Okay, 1, 2, 3. You have a paint on it. Down there, guys, watch that ledge. Just go nice and slow down the ledge. And then when you guys get down to the water, just put the nose and the boat in the water. You just look front, keep your feet out of the water. Everybody keep your feet still. Stop it down. And you're going to hand the boat to the person next to you hand to hand like this. You guys in the back, as you run out of boat, move out of the way and I'll have the back. Okay, on three. 1, 2, 3. Shift left. Nice and slow down the ledge. Drop the nose right in. Keep your feet still. Feet still, hand to hand. Hand to hand. Keep going, keep going. Hand to hand. Let go, let go. You guys are pretty good. Keep going. Alright, let go. Alright, we're going to shift left down here, guys. Get your butts in the outer tube, guys. Butts in the outer tube. There you go, just like I showed you. And last. All right, guys, are you ready? Paddle flat in your lap. Get your paddle in your lap. Blade sticking out.
Blade sticking out.
You're not going to do much with a blade in the boat. All right, my crew, you ready?
Yep.
Ready, Elliot? All back. All back. Stop. Hang on. T-grip, T-grip. Yeah. All right, sit back up. Back of the left, head of the right. Stop. Back of the right, head in the left. Stop. Hang on! Alright, sit back up. All ahead! Stop! Nice, looking good, guys. Who's ready to go rafting?
Woo!
Woo!
USA!
Woo!
USA! All ahead! Stop! So on three, we'll just put our paddles up and do a USA. All right, let's try it. One, two, three.
USA!
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 Oh,
USA!
Oh, we're gonna do it three times. Okay, I got it. This is why you gotta practice. All right, so three times in the chant. All right, perfect.
America! America!
We can do that. You want to spin? First? We'll spin in the last four rapid. So if you guys look up ahead of that other boat up there, that point on the right, that's the narrowest point of the Kennebec. This is the throat of the Kennebec. And from here to the Atlantic is 150 miles, drops 1,000 feet in elevation. This is one of the things that's going to give us rapids today, a drop in elevation. The other thing is obstacles like rocks. And then the third thing is reactionary waves. We're going to see that in the alleyway where the waves bounce off one wall and go to the other.
Is it better to have two, both feet in like yours or one like this? And,
for you, it's probably have one back maybe. All back. Yeah. Right. I do this because I have to get leverage. Yeah. And the right.
Yeah.
Oh, hey!
USA! 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 Watch the bump!
Wow.
All ahead, nice and easy, guys. Watch the bump. Watch the bump.
Oh.
Back on the left, turn the right.
Back on the left.
All ahead, all ahead.
All ahead.
Together, front. Guys, you're not moving this boat. The river's just taking us.
Come on, left side.
Stop. All right, so real important, guys. Some of you guys are kind of quitting a little early. So what's happening is we'll have one side where one or two people drop, and then the other side, everyone's still paddling, and then the boat starts going like this. All right, so it's very important. That's why every person has to paddle. Don't stop till I say stop. That was, we hit two class four rapids already, Big Mama and her three sisters, and Whitewasher. Those are the two easy ones, all right? The big one's coming up. Very important you guys listen there. So this is called Cathedral, guys. These are the walls, looks like a cathedral. And this is called Cathedral Eddy. And Eddy is basically after a point. All ahead. Stop. And Eddy is basically after a point like this. So it's filling in this void. Get ready. Back on the left, head to the right.
Back on the left.
All ahead, all ahead. Watch the paddle. Stop. All ahead.
All ahead.
Alright. Stop. Back to the left, head to the right.
Back to the left.
Stop. You good?
Yeah.
All ahead. Don't stop, stop, stop. All ahead, guys. Stop. Back to the right, head to the left.
Back to the left.
Stop. All ahead. All ahead, all ahead, all ahead. Together, right side. There we go. All ahead, stay together. Front, stay together. Stop. Let those green boats pull out, because that was the company in front of us. We don't want to get mixed in with them.